Rivet Studio now supports local development for Rivet actors and Cloudflare Drupal objects. So here I've already created some actors locally that you can see. I'm going to go run my script to create a new room and call it secure. And you'll see my actor showed up immediately here. In that room, I can go send a message, world, and you'll see that immediately show up here in the state. Now, let's say I want to mess and develop with my RPC calls. I can call get history and see the what this RPC call does. I can also send a message and say something like, hello, world, and you'll see our state update immediately. I can also edit my state like this by saying hello studio and say the state. Now, let's say I want to make a change to my code. I'm going to go add something that will send a message, user join chat, when someone new connects. And you can see our state over here. I'm going to go reconnect with my script here. And you'll see now that that user joined chat automatically showed up with hot reloading on the fly. You can also see the connection that my terminal is having right here. And you can see the state and the parameters for each connection there.